In this video, I will explain how to make an old-school synthesizer with a custom-designed GUI in the UVI Falcon. In the first video, I will design an analog mono synth sound. In the later videos, I will explain the GUI scripting in Lua language and the GUI parts drawing. Falcon is a unique synthesizer with a very flexible architecture. It consists of modularized functions stacked in a hierarchy. This structure is called semi-modular architecture. It differs from hardware like UIsoft synths such as Serum or Avenger or node-based modular synths such as Reactor or Max MSP. And this is what makes it a little difficult for beginners to understand. Falcon's sound hierarchical structure consists of a multi, parts, programs, layers, and key groups. A multi and parts are for using Falcon as a multi-timbral instrument, so I will not explain it in this video. A program is a unit to be saved and loaded as a preset. The smallest unit is called a key group, which is mapped to a keyboard. The simple synthesizer I will make will have one layer and one key group. Now, let's design the sound. Select New Program from the menu. Select the oscillator browser in the right pane. There are many oscillators, and select the analog stack. Drag and drop the oscillator to the mapping editor. You can see 8 analog oscillators in a row. Turn oscillators 1 and 2 on, and set the waveform to SAW. Now you have the simplest synthesizer. Switch the left pane to the tree view. You can see one layer and one key group structure. An envelope generator is automatically added. Select Mono Portamento Slide in the Poly mode in the Layer Editor to enable gliding. Select Constant Velocity in the VEL curve, and then the volume remains constant regardless of the velocity, like an old synth. Insert Analog Filter FX in the Key Group Editor. Right-click the cutoff knob and select Add Moderation, Key Group, New Analog ADSR. Double-click on the tab and rename it Filter ENV. Thank you. Insert a drive FX in the key group editor to fatten the sound. Next, I want to insert a delay FX, but the key group editor does not have one, so I insert a delay FX in the layer editor. The sound design is now complete. The tree view shows the structure of the FX inserted in the layer and the key group. Save the program. Next video, I will add Gui to this synthesizer.